to Bridgewater State University. Well, I am Executive Chef Arthur Morissette, and we're going to be doing some Dormet dining cooking today. And I have some special guests. They all have smiles. They're from Huntington Elementary School in Brockton. They've been with us for about 2 weeks now, almost 2 weeks, right?
Yep.
All right, and we're going to do some microwave cooking. Today we're going to make some rice pudding, and very, very simple. You probably have some of these ingredients at home that you might be able to try to make it at home. It's just minute rice, very simple minute rice. One package of instant Jell-O pudding. Some raisins, there's about a half a cup of raisins, and half a cup of rice, all right? So we're gonna end up, we're gonna mix all the stuff at once. This is 2.5 cups of milk, okay? We know you all have milk at home, right?
Yep.
Take your time so we don't splash it all over. Half a cup of rice. Half a cup of raisins. I'm just gonna put gloves on to make sure they're not stuck. That way we don't get a big clump of raisins. And then one package of Jell-O. Vanilla Jell-O pudding. And we're gonna put it in the microwave for about 4 or 5 minutes. And while we're doing that, I'm gonna talk to you about what you've liked so far on campus since you've been here. And I'm just gonna stir this up a little bit. Okay. Now I gotta watch it in the microwave. Every once in a while I have to stir it so to make sure that it don't boil over, and then we'd have a mess in that microwave, that's for sure. We don't want messes. I don't like messes. I don't like cleaning them. I don't mind a mess if somebody else has to clean it. Alright, so let's put this in the microwave. I made some yesterday at the cafeteria so that we could all
that looks good.
We could all try it if I can get my spoons out, and I got some little cups. And we can even try it. I like rice pudding a little warm. And that's it. So thank you for coming on and doing a show with me today. And in a couple weeks, you'll be able to see yourself on YouTube again. All right.